I watched them as they neared the lake. They wheeled in a wide arc. With beating wings and bend, they put their wings to sleep.